Would you please welcome Dr. Drizzle?
And we're excited to bring to you today the first ever High Adventure STEM. What is it doing? It's turning back into gas. An object in motion stays in motion, and an object at rest stays at rest. Up in the air, and I'm just gonna put that there, and oh yeah. So she has a stream of air that is moving. If I try to cut that air off, the ball is gonna lower a little bit. So this is gonna turn into a gas. It's gonna go from a liquid mixed with a solid to turn into a gas. And that gas is gonna put so much pressure into that canister that it's gonna pop the lid. Tablet, make sure it pops. You gotta hear it. Turn it over. Woo! It's real important for a pilot to be able to fly, but it's also important for a pilot to be able to land. And she's going to land it. Pull your feet in. And then we have one more that just works on air. Thank you, everyone, for coming today. It's been a wonderful morning. I really appreciate you.
Engineers usually work with a specific type of material. So your material today is a piece of styrofoam. You have foam, small coffee stirrers. One will have their own pair of scissors. You have different types of tape. You also have glue. This is going to be an important tool.